Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I am Elite Four Stefan, you are part of the squad. This is SpookCon Impromptu Stream. And American Gladiators in the background. Yes, I said it. I said it. American Gladiators. You don't know? You don't know. There's actually a documentary, I guess, or an unofficial documentary. It said the unofficial on the title, yeah. So I don't think it's sponsored by anyone in particular, but but yeah, so we're going to be watching a little bit of this. Did I already lose stream? We'll see how this goes. It will be good. Alright. If you remember right from last stream, I want to thank Autumn for coming in with the first, by the way, too. If you remember right from last stream, we just got to the new hideaway, which I believe is the ship they pointed out at the beginning of the game. We're going to check out each of these areas. Actually, we really don't need to check out anything. We already did. The only thing we might need to check out is State of the Realm. There might be items all around here, but I don't think so. Yeah, I think this is an airship. See what we can get, what we can get through. Definitely gotta keep watching this documentary. It's super interesting. Vivian. We did talk to her last time, right? The State of the Realm.
What is it that you wish to learn?
The highway map, you can view the State of the Realm. The grand cast. Okay, and then you see how everyone's related. Jesus. Okay. So this goes through each timeline. Rodney Murdoch, Sir Tyler, Sir Wade. Does that mean they attacked us? Conflict, I'm guessing. And then you get each year. Moving forward and how they're connected. This is pretty cool. What? Was there? I remember her being on the show, actually. And Thunder. I remember Thunder. Alright. That's kind of cool. And now we have a situation map where we can get the same thing. Is this what we're involved with now?
Thus ends today's lesson.
Yeah. Otto, what do you got for me?
What do we know, Otto?
What do we know? We
knew Garrus' blood was spilled. Christmas peace, but yet they strung up everyone.
The Duchy's balls, the way they said that. Is that all we got here? There's literally nothing else? Are they talking shit about him as a competitor? It's crazy. Right? I Damn, this map is a lot bigger than I realized. It's crazy. Ghost Girl coming in with that second on the impromptu stream. What up, girl? Hey, girl. Oh, we're just falling off mountainsides. Okay, there are no consequences. I'm okay with that. I did. I just slayed something. Thanks for noticing. Oh, you're so kind.
Can't imagine Atlas needing any more than this. Time to head home.
I feel like I saw something, and now I don't know what I saw. We're watching the American Gladiators thing on the background on Netflix. It's quite interesting. Get our quest done. Not to discount any of their, or like her running or anything like that, but I actually saw a video the other day, and I haven't researched it too much, but all the women's records were before they tested for juicing, and nobody's come within like 4 seconds of any time. Yeah, since then, like, no woman's record has even been remotely close to being broken with any kind of running event at an Olympics before they tested for juice, since testing for juicing. That's what I kind of thought. And then they had like a, God, why can't I think of her name? The American runner in the early 2000s, where she won a couple. And then she ended up having to give her medals back because they found out she was juicing like 20 years later. But she was considered the fastest woman on the planet at one point in time. God, why can't I think? Does anyone in chat know who I'm referring to? Yeah.
has a name. I didn't know.
Cypher.
Badger might. Oh, increases attack, just straight up. You're lost. Well, get found. No, I'm joking. I don't remember that. It was like an upside down fucking racetrack with teeth trapped in. And you had to like crawl to it. Damn, higher ratings than the NFL? My dentist to watch the show.
And it appears he was right.
Did you could say that, yes. The same thing appears to send you like a storm.
I won't respect their fury. While they try to step in and calm things down. One of our refs got back with a pair of my shackles that had much. Any idea where? Judging by their tracks, they headed towards Sorrowwise Bay.
That's a cute commercial. Come on, that's a cute commercial. Alright, well, you do you. Be lost in the weeds.
We will.
I'm just gonna sit here not judging.
But, before you go, one of the locals heard something. He said the soldiers were talking about the color. I don't know how big this is, but it doesn't sound good. Be careful out there, Sid. You do the same.
Shot has something? What is a shot?
It was a message.
It's a culling. The bearers are the property of the Empire. The garrison wouldn't have the authority to act alone. The orders would have had to have come from higher up.
What are you after?
What? We don't need it, but we're gonna buy it.
Thanks very much.
I think we sat at a table together at lunchtime. Damn. That is brutal. That is brutal.
Short.
Are you bent over, son? The poor son's touch a hair on Martha's head, I'll kill him all. God damn. You guys really fight over music? They're legitimately fighting over fucking music? What the fuck? That was a bitch move.
Black shields. Is this some sort of twisted
joke? That, what the fuck? Just admitted that they did roids. And then just admitted that they did roids. Came from the oh, I thought I killed everything. Thanks for finally doing your job. Jeez. Stuff, sign me up.
Damn.
Damn it. I thought you lot were all spent.
Of an innkeeper must have sent them. Colluding with the enemies of the Empire is a serious offense.
Fuck these two. Let's kill them. Oh, four. Let's kill these four.
And for their crimes, shall they be punished? Such is the law. To dwell in darkness that we may purge the light and welcome lasting dawn. On these our swords we swear.
How dare you speak those words? Have you no honor?
Have you no honor?
This won't take long.
Gotta remember you can do that sword charge. He went so far. Dirty. Someone breathing in this situation.
The friends of Martha. We're here to help.
Dead.
Every last one.
Wait, uncomfortable.
We'll return. Look at same for me.
This motherfucker.
I like him more and more.
Yeah, actually, he fucking has a good personality. He's just saying, he realizes what they did and he acknowledges it, everything. Yeah, he's not shy of it, nothing. Which I can appreciate. He might feel bad, he hasn't said it, but it doesn't seem like it. No, he had fun.
Had everything for him. We've laid the other to rest. The bears. They didn't need to die like this.
No, they didn't. But it was their choice. They knew the fate that awaited them and chose to meet it on their terms, fighting for those who fought for them.
Yeah, they said they rose from their beds, threw themselves at the Imperials to shield the Abbot could escape.
Gathered the bearers' remains. We should consign them to the tide.
There's a drawbridge not far from here. Ready to jump. The courage there is swift. If the other was still with us, he'd have taken the dust there himself before the casting. I'll get someone to.
Let's see where we're at.
I'll do it.
I like the fucking animation with all this shit. Starting with hugs. Let's go. Hit him with everything you got. I am. Who's this? Him. Sorry. We got vacation plans coming up. Universal and Disney need to be reviewed. And I'm part of this. Okay. Well, we don't have to come back the same day as them. Oh. Well, you know what I mean, though. Like, we can stay an extra day without her. Oh, okay. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. So, Universal for the entire week? That's what this is? Oh, so this is us and her? It says two queen room. You don't want to share a bed with me? Okay. Sure. Do I still get to share a bed with you? With you? Yeah. When it, that's why I clarified. It was she being added to that?
Yeah.
Gotcha. I thought she graduated. Gotcha. Yes, it looks fine. Because that's about what we paid last year, is it not? But still... better off probably, right?
That must be the bridge.
Yeah, that's fine. Mexico. Did he just tell the story? He got super lucky.
Thank you, Thunder.
Well, I wouldn't say what kind of freaking guy are you. What kind of situations are you putting yourself into that you can change that situation to be better?
Yeah.
tell you not to blame yourself.
Does it mean I'm wrong? Does it mean that blood's not on my hands? Cole said you cast their remains. That was good of you. But it should have been me. This was all my fault.
No. You couldn't have known.
But I did. And I turned a deaf ear to the warnings.
There's plenty of choice. Preferably big ones. She made a penis joke. Disney, Disney, Disney. So what date are we going? That is hilarious. Two gay women fighting over him.
Oh,
didn't see that. We're chocobo hunting. I would love a chocobo. You'd be allergic though.
It's an animal.
You'd probably be allergic. Say it again, baby. What did they say? 5,000 a week?
I reckon someone will pay good coin
per diem.
Why is that, eh?
Turing is how all the artists usually make most of their money. Jesus Christ.
himself a flock.
This is his chocobo somehow? Ambrosia?
Is it over? I thought I'd come and see how you were getting on.
Oh, sorry, the bastards then.
The whole thing.
Thankfully they did.
Start to think our hero here might once have been someone's blonde. Though I dare say she'd suit a fine fellow like yourself. Reckon our feathered friend must have learned a thing or two from her master. Kind hearted warrior that you are. A bird like her would have cost a princely sum. You born a lord, I suspect. Sorry, I didn't mean to bore you. I don't know who you are. You done right by me.
Where's the girl?
She wants her master back, I reckon.
Did we just get ourselves a chocobo? Made a patch for him too.
Doesn't she cut a handsome figure, eh?
She does indeed. How much do I owe you?
A few scraps of leather is the very least I owe, old white heart. Oh, I'll be sad to see her go, of course. But she's earned her right to happiness and more besides. Don't you worry, we'll get along just fine without her. Heart, you've earned yourself some time off. You have fun traveling with your master now. You seem awful familiar now I get a proper look at you. That's it. When those chocobos swarmed my car on the road, didn't you? And
must have been my dog.
Must have been, eh? That'll be the excitement.
All the stage.
Take care of the flock for now.
It's been an hour and I haven't head nodded. I'm so happy. It's probably because I'm watching something in the background. R3 to summon our speed. Thank you.
goes here.
I know you didn't just try to attack me. There's a route. Just sit there and die. And then you attack you.
Empire was to occupy the Dominion after the fall of Drake's head, and how pissed off all the other nations were that they didn't think to do it first.
Half a century of independence gone at the whim of a madman. So much for the bloody treaty.
Clearly the promise of unblighted land and the world supply of crystals was too much for his radiance to resist. The Republic's finally decided to follow suit, using liberation as an excuse to declare war on Sambrek. Lined up right outside the Dominion's gates as we speak, it could starve the Imperials into submission.
And now all eyes are on the Strait of Ortha.
Well, the two nations beat their shields. They now sharpen their daggers, ready to set upon the war-weary victor. See us coming. It's time we moved on the Mother Crystals. Four Mother Crystals remain in storm and ash. Drake's breath near Aino. Drake's fang in Dalmekia. Drake's spine in Wulud. And Drake's tail. Crystalline Dominion.
With the bulk of the Republican army marching to Twinside, Drake's fang will be left exposed.
That is exactly the move Kukul would anticipate. And if there is anything these past 5 years have taught us, place, however, where nobody was expecting us to go.
Drake's breath.
There's a shipload of sea between us and it, and I've never been much of a swimmer.
An acquaintance in Port Isolde who may be able to help.
Who's that then?
My uncle.
Lord Byron Bosfield of the Seven High Houses, a trade magnate with holdings in over 100 cities. Wait, Rosfield. And you're a Rosfield, of course.
My uncle's name gave him a start in the world, but it was his acumen which earned him his fortune. Along with a handsome fleet of ships.
I wonder what our next, I already forgot the icon. No, I'm like, what are they calling this? Really gonna deep throat this bottle? No. Jesus Christ.